Fourth problem. Evaluate integral dx by x cube plus 1. Solution: I is equal to integral 1 by x cube plus 1 dx. Now, factors of x cube plus 1, let us write. So, that is in the form of a cube plus b cube form. So, we know that x cube plus 1 is equal to x plus 1 into x square minus x plus 1. So, now this is irreducible quadratic factor. X square plus x plus 1 is also irreducible quadratic factor. So, now this 1 by x cube plus 1 can be written 1 by x plus 1 into x square minus x plus 1. Let us write the partial fractions. A by x plus 1 plus bx plus c by x square minus x plus 1. Multiply both sides with x plus 1 into x square minus x plus 1. So, we get a into x square minus x plus 1 plus bx plus c into x plus 1 is equal to 1. Now put x is equal to minus 1, a of 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 1, 3a equals to 1, a equals to 1 by 3. Now comparing x square coefficients. Here a plus b equal to 0. So, b equal to minus a. So, b equal to minus 1 by 3. Now, comparing x coefficients. X coefficients means this a into minus 1 minus a, bx into 1 and c into x. So, minus a plus b plus c equal to 0. A minus 1 by 3, b is also here minus 1 by 3 plus c equal to 0, c equal to 2 by 3, because this will be minus 2 by 3, it goes that side. Now we know a, b, c values. We have to write the partial fractions. So a by x plus 1. So partial fractions of 1 by x cube plus 1 is equal to a stands for 1 by 3 by x plus 1 plus minus 1 by 3 x plus 2 by 3 by x square minus x plus 1. These are the partial fractions. Now integral. So I is equal to 1 by 3 integral 1 by x plus 1 dx. This is minus 1 by 3. Sorry. So 1 by 3 common. Minus 1 by 3 common, no problem. We get x minus 2 by x square minus x plus 1. dx. Say better this is I1. Separately we have to integrate. Say this is equation 1. Now I1, integral x minus 2 by x square minus x plus 1 dx. This is in the form of integral px plus q by ax square plus bx plus c dx. So, we have to write x minus 2 is equal to a into d by dx of x square minus x plus 1 plus b. So, a of 2x minus 1 plus b equal to x minus 2. This is 2ax minus b minus a plus b equals to x minus 2. Equating, see 2a equals to 1, a equals to 1 by 2, here b minus a is equal to minus 2, b minus 1 by 2 is equal to minus 2, b is equal to minus 2 plus 1 by 2, minus 3 by 2. So, b equals to minus 3 by 2, but there a and b are different from this a and b are. So, now this I1 can be written now a into a means 1 by 2 into 2x minus 1 minus 3 by 2 by x square minus x plus 1 dx. This we can write half common integral 2x minus 1 by x square minus x plus 1 dx minus 3 by 2 common integral 1 by x square minus x plus 1 dx. F dash x by f of x 1 by 2 log mod x square minus x plus 1 minus 3 by 2 integral, this we can write 1 by so now this is I only leave it this we can write x minus half whole square, okay. This will be x square minus x plus 1 by 2 whole square plus 1 minus 1 by 4. This will be plus root 3 by 2 whole square dx. So now this is half log mod x square minus x plus 1 minus 3 by 2 1 by a 2 by root 3 2 2 gets cancelled tan inverse this by this 2x minus 1 by root 3. So half log mod of x square minus x plus 1, this is minus root 3 tan inverse 2x minus 1 by root 3. Now we have to replace this one in equation 1. So we get required integral I is equal to 1 by 3 log mod x plus 1 plus 1 by 3 multiplied by 1 by 2 log mod x square minus x plus 1 minus root 3 tan inverse 2x minus 1 by root 3. So now this is equal to 1 by 3 log mod x plus 1. Okay. So this is plus 1 by 6 log mod x square minus x plus 1 minus 1 by root 3 tan inverse 2x minus 1 by root 3 plus constant of integration.